So here we go. Welcome to part 3 of this 3-part mini-series on lithium battery safety. In the first 2 episodes, we have seen what does not work and what might be used to safely store your lithium-type batteries. This time, we look at a higher-end, partly industrial solution. For the time being, there are only very few professional certified storage and transportation cases out there. The one we could test was a prototype of the ZARGES Lithium Ion Battery Box, or Akku-Safe. Under the same testing conditions as before, all that happens is some smoking and a maximum outside surface temperature of up to 100 degrees centigrade or 210 degrees Fahrenheit. So that's pretty good. To our understanding, the product can be ordered in custom sizes, and the standard size even swallows much bigger batteries, such as e-bike batteries of several hundred watt hours. So here, one big e-bike battery would already be equivalent to potentially several of our model type batteries. Of all the products tested in this mini-series, this one is clearly the safest solution, although also the one with the biggest price tag. There seem to be one or two other boxes from other manufacturers, but those we unfortunately could not test, so we also can't say anything about them. If you found the information useful, which I truly hope you did, then please do give us a thumbs up. It's not much for you, but it's really nice for us. And also, subscribe to the channel for future cool activity. Stay safe and never use these.